नहीं आएगा।
Anand, you are so busy with your anchoring, you go for any shoot, go to a for any shoot, and you randomly find out what's going on. It will be full of smoke, weed. So this is something which is becoming a norm, a new normal. That it is absolutely fine. We can do anything we want to. The enforcement authorities are very weak. We can drive them away. We can call the DCP. We can call these guy politicians. He will talk for us. So these guys have been enjoying a complete shielded existence and expanding the drug business. And look at the look, how lucrative the drug business is. The margins are high. It's all black. There is no taxation paid. Government loses the revenue. Look at the young generation, Anand. Which they go through, they are getting degenerated. They come to become hero. They actually convert themselves into zero, and then because of the money, once the addiction begins to hit you, you will start doing all foul things. The women start doing compromise their bodies just to make the money. So look at the pandemic. It's actually far more serious pandemic than corona, because this is forcing a lot of people to divert at their trajectory of their life, and they are becoming a drug addict. So is that what we want to see in India? How India will become the superpower if this is the way we are beating? And people say, chalta attitude. Arey, usne 1 gram le li, 2 gram le li, kya farak padta hai? Now people are criticizing NDPS Act because one star will not invite any punishment. So this is extremely organized. This cannot be given up in middle because this stolen.
My simple point, sir, I have to take a short break. My simple point is what somebody did 3 years ago, 5 years ago, 10 years ago is not a concern. Why can't the film industry right now say we are going to conduct random dope testing across the entire film fraternity? Today, tonight, anybody who tests, they will have to claim responsibility and they will have to answer. Those who aren't, don't blame us. Don't blame the entire industry. We'll continue the story on the other side. Stay with us.